Welcome to FAR, the photographic series. In this series, we are going to guide you through cameras and photographers, their problems, their solutions, and a lot more. Do keep watching. Welcome to another episode of FAR, the photographic series. So today we are going to talk about what and how can you become a promising photographer. The main thing out here is, as we spoke in our previous episodes, that once you have started with your camera, your right lenses, your forte of photography, and then you have done the trial and error with home people or friends and family, you know where you have gone wrong, you know you have improved now, and now you are ready for the world. So now what you have to do is, you have to be different from others. You do not follow the standard routine what others do. Because if you do that, you're obviously being compared with others. So I would rather say, break the trend and do something different. Try something absurd, because this is a creative field. You're an artist. You can be as abstract as you want to. In fact, today, if you've seen multiple pieces of art on canvas, you know that even people with scribbling lines call it piece of art. But there is something obviously to that, which an other person who relates to it, understand it, can buy for lakhs of rupees, obviously. So that's the way you have to be abstract. You have to be very, very different and hatke from others if you want to be a promising photographer. The first rule for that is that you need to know your rules to break them. So it is not, I'm saying that you go in any setting, shoot anything and be random. Obviously that won't work. But you have, being different is, you can give something different to the client from what other people are giving. So for that, you need to know what other people are giving, obviously. So you need to do a lot of market study or market research, observe people from the same industry, observe people from the same forte of photography, see what are they doing and how are they doing it. And only once you are doing that right, then you can think of doing something abstract. Being abstract is a very important task in today's world, because there's so many photographers. How does a person choose which one is correct for him? So obviously all the other people out there sitting are looking for something different. That one thing, you decide that one thing, what you want different. Either you want angle different. Today observe that a candid photographer, if he does not shoot in a straight mode, it is different. Obviously that became a trend of the right current situation in weddings, where couples were shot in a cross. Means if this is the frame, they were shot in this format, in a diagonal format, which was obviously different. First, people preferred having a straight portrait in which they were standing absolutely straight. Today, people prefer that they are taken in a different angle. So it worked. It is not wrong. But if the photographer initially must have been criticized, so you should be ready to accept the criticism of the market and take it positively. It is not always about being right. But it is about having a different style. You can explain people that why you do it and for what reason, and does it look good, does it look bad. Take recommendations, take opinions. Obviously, you are not always right. So you need to take opinions of people, whether you are right, whether you are wrong, whether what can you do to modify it or how can you make it better. So this is what I would recommend to you. If you are going into a specialization of some sort, be different in your edits, be different in your style of shooting, be different from other people. That's it. In case you have any questions, any queries, anything that you want to ask us, please do mention it in the comment box below, or you can contact us on info@bxstudio.in. If you like the content of this video, please make sure you like, share and subscribe. Hey friends, this is A.Roshan, your very own house friendly photographer. We are going to talk about a lot of camera techniques, problems faced by photographers, and a lot more throughout this series. So do keep updated with the FAR series.